You see, answer me if you're late. I slept in.
At the end of this rule is an idiot.
Which end?
Detention! Okay. You too!
Okay. Look, teacher, I'm sorry for calling you an idiot. I just didn't get enough sleep last night, and I was in a moment right there, so.
Yeah. Hey, I'm sorry. I have said you were an idiot too. It's okay.
Yeah. Hey, is that kid always quiet? I don't know. He's been like sleeping this whole class. Like you haven't done anything about it. You just...
Don't worry. He has another intention.
All right. Turn it up. Yes, teacher. Yes, Mr. Hayden. Wait. Before you say anything, this is. Don't be too friendly, alright? So, yeah.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, teachers, they should respect their students, but not be this level, alright?
What do you mean? You don't like me?
No, I do.
Why is he sleeping?
I don't know. He always just does that.
You don't like me?
No.
Get over here!
No!
Not fair!
Sir, you're arrested for harassing a student and chasing him down the halls.
Come on, piece of meat.
Stay down.
We have breaking news. A student at Fairkid High was harassed and punched until he was knocked out cold on the floor. We and the police got numerous reports of this, and this has gave us a lesson at High Points. A person's true colors will come out.
Hey, aren't you the guy that chased that child?
No.